When I think of New Year's resolutions, I think of things like, I am going to save more money this year, or I'm going to lose weight, for real this time. In a November 28, 2011 article by Lydia Saad on www.gallup.com, Lydia Saad states that 3 in 10 Americans are trying to lose weight. I'm going to inform you on what makes dieting most successful. First, what is a diet? The Merriam-Webster Collegiate Dictionary defines diets as a food or drink regularly provided or consumed. For example, a bad diet might be fried chicken, Coca-Cola, and pecan pie, whereas a good diet might be salad, whole grain bread, and a fruit smoothie. The purpose of dieting. People go on diets for various reasons. For example, to gain weight, to lose weight, etc. But all diets are meant to improve one's health. Some people diet because a doctor has suggested so, but others see the need, recognize the need, and begin voluntarily. There are various diets and their effectiveness. There are hundreds of different diets to choose from. Some are organic, some are drug-based, others just involve eating less. The effectiveness of your diet relies on your ability to adhere to its requirements and your personal motivation. Diets are tools. Being healthy is a lifestyle, not a specific diet. Every time you choose to eat better, you are improving your diet and your health. So, the choice is yours. What are you going to choose? Cheetos or carrots? To conclude, a diet is just a tool used to build a healthy lifestyle. How you use this tool is crucial to its success, which is being more healthy. It is all about choices. You must choose to be healthy. It's not easy, but with hard work, motivation, and discipline, your diet will make a huge difference in your life.